I'm Dr. Karen with MotherCore and Embrace Life Ohm, and in our continuing series on light and your health, I'm going to talk today about foods you can eat to increase your level of melatonin. Now, all plants contain melatonin, but some foods contain more melatonin than others. In the laboratory, they found that some of the foods that contain the highest level of melatonin are nuts, in particular pistachios and walnuts, and mushrooms, in particular porcinis and portobellos. When it comes to vegetables, some of the highest melatonin are in peppers, and in fruits, there's melatonin in grape skins, and tart cherries, and strawberries, and in banana, oranges, and pineapple. In laboratory animals, they've noted an increase in melatonin levels in the blood after the consumption of walnuts, and in human volunteers, they've seen increases in melatonin 2 hours after eating bananas, or 2 hours after drinking orange or pineapple juice. In addition, there are high levels of melatonin in rice, in particular in black non-glutinous rice. In addition to the levels of melatonin found in foods that we ordinarily eat, melatonin is found in high amounts in medicinal herbs. For example, there's a lot of melatonin in ginger and in feverfew and St. John's wort, although using St. John's wort for a long period of time can photosensitize you to the sun, which is maybe not be such a great idea. There's also a lot of melatonin found in Chinese medicinals, so it may be that part of the way that these herbs help to heal us is through their melatonin content. Thanks so much for watching today.